fresh dirt after the winter. The lawn did get a little bit of snow mold, and waiting for the spring to start. It's gonna be warm this week, so hopefully these videos will definitely be better than last year.
Okay.